the stars, you guys. So I guess it's time for me to show you guys what I look like in the morning. Oh my god, bro. Okay, so today is day one that we're celebrating my dad's birthday. We're gonna go to... Okay, yeah, well, first we're gonna go to his doctor's appointment. And then after that, we're gonna go out to dinner tonight. So I'm super excited for you guys to come with us and for you guys to see my dad. And really just, you know, eat some food, take it easy, okay? I gotta get ready and be cute as a boo, so I'll be back. I'm gonna put on my contacts. I definitely wear contacts because I have negative four vision, so I can't see anything when I'm not wearing contacts. I'm wearing glasses. Just gonna come back after I'm about to leave. Okay guys, I'm ready for the appointment. Just a little black shirt, 90s baby, some sweatpants. See you guys in a few. Introducing Mr. Gene Autry, aka my father. Let's see the birthday suit. Oh, yes. Yes, Dad. Okay, let me see the shoes.
Oh, my shoes.
Oh, okay. He got to go put his shoes on. He putting his shoes on. Okay. Oh, those are nice. Oh, this is a nice outfit. Like, we got to get the watch, too. Oh, hold on. We got to get the watch, too. Oh, these are... Oh, y'all can't touch these. Y'all know that's expensive because he don't wear fake stuff. He don't wear fake stuff. Let's see the watch. Oh! Dripping. Oh! And a pinky ring.
That's old.
Okay. All right. Look at Shaw. Shaw. My sister. Look at this. Huh? Okay, look, outfit. Okay. On our way to dinner now. Look at my shoes. Bam, bam.
We usually don't have the candles, but the ladies were proactive tonight.
Oh, yay. Yay.
They look out for their dad.
Yeah, we're gonna
do the 6-0
first.
Take a couple pictures with that.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Turn the flash off.
Happy birthday.
Woo woo. Happy birthday, Dad.
Strawberry ice cream and cinnamon meringue.
Yes.
Wow. Oh my God. That looks amazing.
Yes. Oh. That's perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Good morning. Why ain't no sound come out my mouth? Try this again. Good morning. Okay. Y'all, it's already a beautiful day outside. Look at it. Look at it. Would you look at it? Look at it, y'all. Look at it. So beautiful. Y'all, these blinds are everything. Let me just show you guys what my room looks like at my dad's house. My bed's not made. Don't y'all say nothing. Don't y'all be trying to talk about me. Bed ain't made. But that's all right. I'm going to still show y'all.
Okay, guys. This is my room, my dad's house. I love these little headboards. These little pillow looking headboards are so, so nice. Little dresser, TV, dresser, of course the closet, and that's it.
I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna start working on some edits for you guys, and then I will be back and I will be filming our next outing, which is NASA. So we're gonna go to NASA today, and then we're going to go bowling. So I will be filming those for you guys, and I will see you guys later. Okay guys, so we are about to head out to NASA today. I'm just wearing some simple studs, gold chain, white crop top, little 90s looking shorts, and then white as but once, because that's how I'm feeling, y'all. So it's gonna be my outfit with these socks. So yeah guys, see you in a few.
Gina's outfit. Oh yes.
My phone looks blue right here.
As in life, some amount of self-evaluation, central part of staying driven, performing at our best. But using harsh self-criticism as our motivational fuel is really a bad move over the long term. Put something from the woman who has emerged as the leader.
Actually, but it's huge.
Separates, right? That's the thing that goes all the way up, right?
I don't think these are rockets.
I know this one is an airplane on the bottom. For sure, I know that.
The ring system is wider than 20 Earths.
Ooh! Wow.
But it's only as thick as a football field. So it's thin.
Wow. Jupiter is next.
Yay. 20 Earths.
Yeah. 20. Like 3 times out the year, though. It don't happen all the time. You have to go in like February.
Yeah.
And like 2 other times. It only happens there. Okay. Are we gonna fly, land, drive, or launch? That's the same thing Gina's doing. Tap and drag to ready your ship's direction and velocity. I think you did. I think it's gonna ask us again. Oh wow. The reason they go in a curve is because the earth does it. Okay.
Does the earth go?
Yeah. Be on the moon. What is he selling him? There we go.
Doing good.
Yeah. Where are we at? Where are we? Autopilot enabled. Seconds to take off. Are y'all ready? We're gonna lose gravity, so don't panic. Make sure you have your seat belts on, that way we don't fly away. We're going to Mars.
Launch.
Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Okay, we gotta follow the map. Okay, we have to stay center. The series of boxes you see, will set you in nav station. Fly through the boxes to stay on course. So we gotta fly through the boxes.
Through the center.
Yeah, in the center. Here we go. Okay.
We are going to Mars.
Oh, we're gonna break the sound barrier. Dang, we're going a mile every 5 seconds. Me moon, give it to me. Yes, moon.
Wait here, give me that $30.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll take it.
Alright, we gotta see if we can get on the train.
Okay guys, well we've seen everything here, so I think we're gonna get ready to go, hopefully sooner than later. I think my dad had a lot of fun. I had so much fun. Gina had fun. And
we're not leaving.
This was
we're
NASA.
Actually about to go on a going on a tram tour.
No,
it's because it's our dad's birthday weekend and that's what he wants to do.
I don't think he really wants to.
Like, I literally just heard him
just
say
ate, and
he
we
just
had
said
a great time. I'm cool, y'all. Like, I'm ready to lay it down, sit it down.
He just said,
I'm just trying.
He literally just said, coming to NASA, it's all about seeing the rockets. And to see the rockets, you have to go on the tram tour, which is in another
hour.
We
saw a rocket when we got here.
No.
There was a big rocket outside. We saw a rocket
on the
yep. We saw another rocket when we were watching a movie today, so... I love that.
Oh, that's where they're sleeping. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the shower.
What?
Look. Over there, look.
This is where they sleep, you guys. the astronauts strap themselves in so they don't float away. The shower.
Yeah,
on the side. Wow. Are you kidding? How do you shower like that? Waste management. It definitely was worth it.
So we can go outside, but we haven't seen it.
No, that's yeah. Exit.
Oh, okay.
I think
we're
going to go to see the other side. Yeah.
Yeah, you want a picture? Okay. And look, the earth is in the distance.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Have we almost left without seeing all the good stuff?
Wow.
Get all this in your videos.
No stars in the moon sky. Wow, no stars.
Maya, come on.
Look guys, look at Earth. This is when the astronauts land. This is the tiny little park that they're in. Little seats.
So, is that's what they're in the moon? On the moon?
Yeah.
Huh? What did you say?
That's what they're on. That's what they're inside
yes,
of when they're on
when
the
they
moon.
Land.
Yeah, I think so.
That's what she just told me. Oh, look, he has your name. Thank you. It's a workout. Oh, thanks. That's the big plane. Oh, that's cool. Very cool.
On August 12th,
add weight. Oh, the more weight. Oh, that's really cool.
This modified 747 with a hand size being adapted has taken off from Edwards Air Force Base to California.
Very cool. I like it.
You can't see the 747. It was quite unusual the first time they started taxiing out.
Let's see what else. What else they got?
As we saw, the capabilities of the shuttle, the ability to launch satellites into space, they had the ability built into them. Cyclone and Space Telescope.
Thank you.
think there's much left. Oh, this is the cargo deck.
You have a lot of courage. I wouldn't stand on that.
Right.
A lot more than you
did. That's right. This is a really cool. I know. I mean, like, what are we doing on this plane? Gymnastics? Like, oh, sorry. Oh. Y'all, this is awesome. I'm so glad we came back. I'm so glad we came back and found this part. Pressure dome. Very cool. Oh, he's cute little baby. Say bye, NASA. We're leaving. It was very fun.
Photos in here. Check out your photos.
Guys, we're leaving Target. I had to come buy some slacks for my interview on Monday. And we are about to go back to the house and watch a movie on space since we went to NASA today. See you guys soon.
Lock the door.
Probably come and lock the door. God, look at my dad's outfit. He looks so nice. Yeah, so nice. Got the shoes, y'all. Oh, y'all ain't got none like those. Y'all ain't got none like those.
Pearland is out of the way.
I told him. Damn. I told her. I own it.
Hey guys, so I'm actually done recording for the birthday vlog for my dad. Because I don't think we're doing anything else. We just got a few more hours till my sister goes back to the airport and I'm actually running errands. Right now, I'm actually getting a dress for the bridal shower for my friend Alexis because she's getting married. You guys can totally follow the couple in their journey on Instagram at Once Upon a Hanes. And guys, make sure you, I'll write out how to spell it, because for the longest time I was definitely spelling Once Upon a Hayes without the N. So it's definitely H-A-Y-N-E-S. Yeah guys, you should check it out. So I'm coming in here to get a classy chic dress. I'm going to try Forever 21 first, preferably looking for something that is knee length. So let's see what I find. Guys, I swear to you, it took me like 2 hours to find this one dress, but I did it. I found a dress. Didn't think I was gonna get it because it was like makeup and stuff on it, but I was like, nah, go ahead and discount it. So I got that 10% off, and I'ma like wipe it off with like some soap and water at home. But like, guys, the dress is so cute. Hey, you guys, I'm so exhausted. We actually didn't even take my sister to the airport because her flight got canceled, so she's here till 5 o'clock. So we're gonna watch Squid Games. I don't know if you guys have watched it. It's a little scary. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. When I asked my sister, I was like, is it scary? She was like, no. And I was like, it's scary. But if you watch with other people, it's really not that bad. It's a good show, what I wanted to tell y'all. It's a really good show. And y'all should check it out, Squid Games on Netflix. Yeah, guys, so I'm just about to go watch this show with my sister and my dad. And I just want to tell y'all, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed this vlog. I love you guys. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I love you guys. Bye.